I am Ukrainian. You're fucking telling me, man. I'm watching them just.
They have time and they put a bullet in the back of their head?
Yeah.
That's fucking disgusting, man.
Well, that's the Russians. They've always done shit like that. Fucking KGB, all that shit. They're cocksuckers.
Somebody needs to fucking grab a fucking one of those nuclear bombs.
If they're gonna fucking eradicate our people, they should be shipping our people out and shipping weapons in.
Yeah.
That's it. That's all.
Well, they've been trying to get the people out of Ukraine, but Russia keeps closing the pathways.
Yeah, that's not good.
No.
There's really no fucking. People were trying desperately a couple of years ago to get out, too. They've been doing that for years, so I think this has been happening for a while, man.
This whole fucking war doesn't even make it.
Dad, we don't know the goddamn thing about it, trust me.
No.
You know how the headlines work. Lie, lie, lie.
Oh, you can't believe the headline.
No, cover it up. Bullshit. Put out the most horrific, grisly things because it's war and nothing about, say, what's going on around here. Today I found out that, there was hockey back on.
What?
And today I found it was 9 seasons that hockey wasn't on for. I was wondering what happened to hockey.
Hockey, did you say?
Yeah. I have no idea it was 9 goddamn seasons.
Oh, really?
I heard that in the radio this morning. I was like, goddamn. I'd imagine that's for all the different leagues around, right? I don't know if that's for NHL or OHL and NHL or CHL, NHL, whatever the fuck. There's so many different leagues.
Well, the NHL, they're,
they've been off forever.
Yeah, but that's the pro league.
Yeah.
And the OHL.
That's Ontario Hockey League. And CHL is everybody from Canada. Oh, yes, I know. We've got some of the best hockey players. Can't negate the hockey coming from Canada. What the fuck is this? A garbage truck or a fucking school bus? A charter bus. Whatever, it's turning.
You win a bagel thing, whatever you call
That's what they call them, win a bagels.
What?
That's what you call them, a win a bagel.
Oh, that's a trailer. That's a house trailer.
Yeah.
Fuck, that's huge.
It's just a trailer. Holy shit. Holy shit.
That's a fucking huge one, man.
Well, a goddamn huge trailer. House built on dreams.
Mm-hmm.
That's the house built on fucking dreams, man. The only thing, wishes and dreams are the only thing that's keeping it fucking standing up. Have you ever seen it?
No.
No? Well, when we go back, we'll have to take this way so I can point it out. gonna come back. We'll have to point them, take this way to point it back. Well, I don't need to, shit. I gotta go to the Fawn Hill, but we won't. I won't need to show you, but it. Really, I remember it's right there. Yeah, that'd be nice. That's a kind of scary thing, eh?
What is?
After so long, have you ever seen, like, just the bottom of this plexiglass snap? It turns into a giant.
It snap?
Oh, I guarantee it could snap.
Oh, yeah, probably could.
Getting to a hard enough accident. Somebody not wearing their seatbelt, it's a death trap. But I hear there's more COVID releases that they're letting out too. Like more things that they're allowing to deal on. That's a good thing. I bought a bucket list the other day.
What?
I'm not even kidding.
Oh, yeah.
That'll keep me busy. Now at least I'll know what I want to do before I die. Now at least I know what I want to do before I die.
Well.